John the Baptist baptized. It's a symbol of dying to yourself, being buried, and being resurrected. It's symbolic of Christ's death, his burial, his resurrection. It's symbolic of your decision to follow Christ in being baptized. And we have situations, lots of times, where somebody was baptized when they were 13, 15, 19, 22. And I have one of those this morning in Clark, who then drifted a long distance from the Lord and has come home. And they are choosing just to do it again because they love the Lord and they want to show the world. And that's what baptism is really about. There are groups that interpret baptism as an absolute requirement for entrance into eternity with God. We don't interpret it that way. We don't see that. But we encourage it as a testimony to the world. I intend to be a Christian. Young Caden.